Good afternoon and welcome to our briefing regarding the downslope wind event expected to impact northern Utah Saturday night into Sunday afternoon. My name is Christine Cruz and I'm a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in Salt Lake City. This briefing will last approximately 3 minutes and will be updated on Saturday when new information is available. Do not use this briefing after Saturday, April 30th. A downslope windstorm is expected to impact portions of the Wasatch Front from Utah County northward and the Cache Valley Saturday night into Sunday afternoon. Wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour are possible on portions of the Wasatch Front during this time, with wind gusts in excess of 60 miles an hour expected for the Cache Valley. The next slide will contain a map of the highest threat areas. Now is the time to prepare for these strong winds, particularly in the highest threat areas. Secure any loose outdoor items, including garbage cans and trampolines. Prepare for possible power outages. Where are the strongest winds expected? Wind gusts in excess of 70 miles an hour expected on the areas closest to the Wasatch Mountains, highlighted in yellow on the map. As you move further from the mountains, wind gusts will decrease to the 40 to 50 mile an hour range. The highest threat areas are those highlighted in yellow. As for our forecast confidence, we have high confidence wind gusts in excess of 50 miles an hour will occur along portions of the Wasatch Front and the Cache Valley. We have medium confidence these easterly winds will exceed 70 miles per hour in the highest threat areas. In conclusion, prepare now. While we are uncertain just how strong the winds will be Saturday night into Sunday morning, now is the time to prepare for the possibility of wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour, particularly in the highest risk areas along the Wasatch Front. Secure trash cans, outdoor furniture, trampolines, and other lightweight items. Prepare now for possible power outages. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to send us an email. You can also like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Look for an updated briefing with new information Saturday afternoon. Have a good weekend.